The Income Tax Department says 14,000 properties of over 1 crore each is under scrutiny now, as the owners have not filed income tax returns. The IT department also saying that post demonetization, cash deposits of 2.8 lakh crore rupees are under scrutiny. Remember, this is coming right after the big figures released by RBI that indicated 99% of the demonetized notes came back to the bank. So Hina is with us for more information on this. Yes, Hina, if you could put things in perspective for us. Now, this latest IT department statement, how is it connected really to the overall debate that has now erupted on demonetization?
Well, Afrida, yesterday when RBI came out with demonetization numbers, then one question that the opposition clearly was asking was the fact that if demonetization was a war on black money, was a war on fake currency in the economy, then how has it really helped? Because all the demonetized currency, which is 500 and 1,000 rupee notes, everything had really come back. So that how did it really help the economy in any way if all the money that was in the system in 500 and 1,000 rupee notes that has come back? Now, there is a statement that has come in from the Income Tax Department talking about the impact of demonetization on black money specifically. So, government making it very clear, Afrida, once again, that if 15.28 lakh crore rupees have come back, this includes around 3.5 lakh crore rupees worth of black money. Now, further details are being given in this report that IT Department has come out with. About 18 lakh cases were identified where there were suspicious deposits made during demonetization. Of course, very happy. These people managed to put the money back into their bank accounts, but that's being scrutinized, by the Income Tax Department very closely.